impertinent, sir!
Speaking of impertinence, would you like to hear a perfectly marvellous joke? A real snapper.
Joke? Snapper?
Yes. There are these two wonderful young people, Jane and Michael, and they meet one day on the street, and Jane says to Michael, I know a man with a wooden leg named Smith. And Michael says, really? What's the name of his other leg?
A wooden leg named Smith. A wooden leg named Smith. A wooden...
All right.